It's time to get our viewers a few trading ideas for today. Our bullseye contestants, Gaurav Ratnaparkhi, Rakesh Bansal and Sameer Chavan are battling it out for the strongest portfolio. So let's hear out what their picks are for today.
I have a sell call on IRB futures, stop loss 193.60 and target 180.50. Second one is a sell call on Arvind futures, stop loss 335.50 and target 313. The third one is on the long side, that is Indian Hotels. Stop loss has been kept at 94.50 and target at 100.80. The last one is also on the long side, that is IndusInd Bank, stop loss 1036 and target 1104.
My first call is a sell call on Colgate. Sell Colgate, stop loss 920, target 870. My second call is a sell call on Indiabulls Housing Finance Future. Sell Indiabulls Housing Finance Future, stop loss 645, target 610. My third call is a sell call on India Cement Futures. Sell India Cement Futures, stop loss 115, target 97. And my last call is a sell call on Reliance Industries Future. Sell Reliance Industries Future, stop loss 1069, target 1020.
We have a first buy call on BML for a target of 1024, stop loss 927. Second buy would be on Exide for a target of 182, stop loss 169. Third buy would be on KPIT Tech for a target of 144, stop loss 132. And final call would be a buy call on Federal Bank for a target of 69, stop loss 60.70.
Alright, with that, it's a wrap on this edition of Power Breakfast on CNBC TV18. Stay tuned, Bazaar Morning Call comes up after this very short break.